Hi, this is Pallavi Verma and this video is for beginners. So here I'm gonna write a sample code. So let's get started. So I have this workspace. So under this SRC we need to create one package. We have to give the package name here, so, and it should be very meaningful. So here I'm giving like Java sample code. Under this package, I need to create my Java class. So Java class name is suppose test. And if I need to include public static void main from the prompt itself, then we need to make it check and click on the finish. Now we have this Java class. Now I'll start writing my code here. So first I'll tell you how we can console any log here. How we can print any statement in your console. So for that we need to use system.out.println, and inside this brackets we need to specify the string. Suppose it's hi Pallavi. We need to save it, and here we have this icon. So once we click here, we'll be able to run our Java class, and here on the console you are able to see the string that we have written here. Thank you very much.